good berry. It's not a great berry. It's a good berry.
Well, it's better than an okay berry.
I suppose. Not readying up, should we kick him?
Ah, no, let him be.
Wouldn't let me anyway.
Where do we kick him? Well, we can blow him up.
It worked! God.
Oh, no, we're all going to die.
It's fine. Do it on our own terms.
At some point, you're going to get your ass kicked, and you're going to be like, if only Goodberry was here to back me up.
Yep.
No. Reminds me of Goodburger. I'm not the Goodburger. Can I take the order?
I won't be so mobile now.
Where's all the zombies at?
Yeah, oh, upper up here.
Many Zed remain. Oh, that's the map where we were the other day, and it wasn't going too well for me. I think that was because I was laggy as hell.
I'm laggy as hell, and I'm not gonna take it anymore!
Oh, the bloke's got a shit stain all up his bum. Yes! That's naughty. Oh, that is wrong.
Look out, man.
Alex, come look at his poo love.
I would rather not.
Well, you might as well. Rude luck.
We only cleared this batch out. Nice work. We can reopen the trader pod soon.
Whoa, Digi!
Whoa, Digi! Hi, ho, Silver!
What am I, a horse?
Of course!
Oh, how nice, a medic!
Who needs a medic?
Nicely done. I don't think she was watching the same match as me.
You found a collectible!
I knew it would be here because I remembered it from the last time.
Cheating. Cheating!
We hate them.
Everyone's still got arms and legs.
Glad you made it back. Don't blame me.
Tricks and abuses.
50.
Sorry, Max has no idea. He knows nothing.
I've
yes,
seen Lord of the Rings.
Have you?
Yeah.
We're almost out of time. Lies. You don't watch movies.
I watched all three of them back to back with my girlfriend and my mum.
Being attacked by a moth. Sad. Why are you always attacked by a moth? It's not nice.
Time's almost up.
Did you run away?
Till I get you all.
Yes. But we knew that already.
Oh, the flashlight's on any gun.
I think it's on your head.
It's on your head.
That is an improvement.
Mm. We got like LED lights and shit now.
Ooh. Oh,
come on.
What a shot.
Get away from me, fuckers.
Oh,
that's
Zed.
Whoever that was.
Hello.
Oh, it's just Matt, never mind.
What? I did good though.
Oh shit.
Yeah. But
okay, Doodad will have to wait. I'll be burned.
Danger zone!
There's a doodad, you say? Where's the doodad?
I will show you. I think it's
that.
Yeah, that one.
Wow, they are small. No, no, I'm looking for.
I'm standing on it, but I can't collect it. I can't see it.
You have to shoot it, don't you?
Yeah, I'm shooting at it, but it's glitching out on me.
Where are you at? I'll shoot
Maybe
it.
Maybe I can shoot it.
Yeah, I'm near Digi.
Yeah, I'm near too.
Yeah, so that one in the corner.
Oh, Digi got it.
Ah, goody.
You got his secret finding gun out.
Secret!
Come on, break down this door. I want to see what happens when you explode. Yeah, I welded the door up so it would have the explosive trap on it. I just did too good of a job. Oh, they all died trying to break the door down.
Oh, these are seats! I thought they were urinals. Hey, this is some cheap subway. No, do
that. That was the last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply.
Get to the indicated pod for resupply.
When no one dies.
Get to the indicated pod if you want to live. Where is she? In the lobby? Yeah.
There you go, Nux. Have some healies.
Thank you. I got ruined in that last round, man.
Well, you are top dragon, you should have the most health.
Make it snappy.
Hold still!
You know where all my cash is going. Final choices, people. Enemies on the scope.
Yeah. This is like Rio getting mugged everywhere. People just running up to me and stealing stuff. Yeah, all my grenades.
Hurry up. Zed are getting closer.
I knifed a collectible.
I'm gonna jump on top of this Peugeot and see how long I last.
And before Nox dies immediately.
I think one of these ramps is climbable. Yeah, so it is.
We get it, you babe.
Oh, sorry, I should be flipping the thing up. Sorry.
In hipsters everywhere.
Huh, there's a shop called Guillotine.
Did you find a collectible? One to go.
Oh, did I?
Yeah.
There's the last one. Ah.
One to go.
I can't get it.
You need a collectible finding gun.
I would love one at some point. Oh dear.
Giblets just fell down the front of the giblets.
Oh, there's the last one.
Just fucking die already.
All of them have been found. Okay.
I'm trying to collect doodad here.
Good heads. Chase it and I will murder it.
Would you mind shooting it with chasing me, not?
Where are you? Okay, I got you.
Right in front of you, literally. Okay.
There's a couple of people and the names are so small I have to sort of put my glasses on to see who's who. I haven't worked out your character models yet.
I'm the priest.
The guy running around in front of you was stuff chasing him. Figure it out.
Shut up! Shut up, you fuckers!
Yeah, you tell him. Oh lord, no!
Get off me!
I can't get to you.
It's this way.
He's got like no health left. I threw all of my grenades, even the ones I got from Digi's pocket.
So you threw all of your grenades and all of my grenades.
Anyway, yes. The last doodad is in this corner.
I already got it.
Oh! Oh, okay, so the image doesn't disappear. Okay.
Yeah.
Okay.
I got the achievement for it.
Oh, okay.
Unless there's other ones for other people.
Basically, it could happen. So in other words, you mean with me?
It could happen.
Oh.
Sometimes they don't sync up properly, so.
Oh, yeah, yeah, because the one in this corner has disappeared.
Well, I couldn't destroy it. I just tried.
Oh, shit, sorry, I didn't realize. My phone was right next to that and out of battery.
Start making better life choices.
Time's almost up. Feet.
Feet.
My
nice ass, Nux.
Go make a difference.
No, no, that's his face.
her.
That thing's got my fucking ammo in it.
Am I level 1 now? Yeah, I'm a level 1, yay!
Oh, this is bad.
What's up?
I got cornered. Yeah, it's okay. I'm out now.
I don't know where you are. Oh, no,
I think I see.
I left. Who needs an airstrike? Was that you down there?
It might be best if we head this way and link back up with them.
Oh, I have no idea.
If I can link up with the other two, I'll be back in a minute.
Yeah. Notice you were trying to get away from them.
I'm trying to make them go everywhere.
Oh my god, my no-scoping is terrible in this game.
Ah, I had the Eiffel Tower.
No!
I found Digi.
That's not going to help relations.
Oh look, it got blowed up. I swear it wasn't
Nux
just me.
I don't know how to get to this area.
Hello!
You have to.
I just fell out the window. Okay. It's fine.
Yeah, there's this ramp.
I went through the building.
Oh, okay.
I thought they were both upstairs, but I don't
know.
Oh,
okay.
Shit.
So I only collected it now.
Mr. Boombastic, very fantastic.
Straight around. Upstairs. Oh, okay, so she's in the building this time.
Much is that trader in the building?
You know that room that's sort of on the corner with the. Where we fought the Hans Volta geezer last. What the fuck is this? Okay.
Elevator does not work. Where is Siren?
It's trying to break down a door somewhere.
This place needs to redecorate.
Hello.
I think it's indoors.
Oh, it's here.
Yeah, that door is welded up.
Yeah. Actually, got to watch me do a 540 spin.
Awesome.
Nux, how fast am I going?
Pretty quick. You're just jabbing out though. There's no purpose. Just having a good old jab out. We're at a rave!
Huh. Okay, I think I'm... I think I'm at the right building. Inside the right building, but yeah, upstairs. Oh, you're already here. Okay.
I'm just waiting for everything to die. No one died that time. Merveilleux. You're a little bloody.
Merveilleux.
Digi, I need some grenades. Give me grenades. Where are you, Digi?
No.
Where are you?
Away.
There you are!
Ah!
Ah, you can't escape!
Escape! Yay!
I received grenades from my Digi. Choices, people. Enemies on the floor.
He's too close to... trader right now.
Better put an apple on top of their heads. Okay, just because you got a crossbow, mate, don't make you fucking whoever you are.
I forgot a dual 9.
I have only killed two. Oh, that's not bad. Upgrade your gear.
Bring up the trading controls.
Break time's over. Back to work. More Zeds inbound.
Don't forget, we're professionals.
Hello.
Hey there.
Get him busy, bitches. I hate you. You're ruining my life.
We hate them.
Who's Russell Crowe?
Well, that's not a good sign.
Indeed.
Behind us, Nox.
Okay, somebody is breaking down this door. Near.
Keep moving back, Dig.
You do realize that door is welded, we can't get out of here now.
It's alright, there's a loop through, isn't there? That office over on the right has got two doors in it, so we can. Guide him one way, go around the other, bring him this way, through there, yep, there you go, and then back out. Oh, but someone just opened this door as well, which was,
yeah, it was the enemies.
Yeah.
Hmm. Hello. Oh!
Come in.
Said he was out of lollipops.
What the fuck is this?
There you go, I'll do
it. Yoinks.
There's some like green thing in the wall here.
Oh, is that the ATM?
No, it's like an arrow in a circle.
Oh, it's a crossbow bolt.
Oh.
Yeah, it's mine.
I suppose that's why I can't pick it up then.
Flamethrower.
Noise?
Not really, it's the crap one.
That's all they ever drop, isn't it? It's a fucking revolver upstairs.
That was the last one. Get to the indicated pod for resupply. medical attention.
Maybe we're doing so well that they're regrouping.
We haven't screwed the pooch so far, which is something.
I would never screw a pooch. Iggy, where are you?
Running away.
I actually don't know where it's a mistake. Oh, there you are.
Yeah. Help.
Oh, he's
stop
just
him.
Being coy.
No. 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 Iggy, why? I will get you, Digi.
Turns my stomach.
All Z on the scope. Back to it, mes amis.
You know, Digi. Oh, I ran into a spider.
Nice.
I almost shot the poster.
And grenade. See? Did you?
Oh, come on. I am shooting here.
I'm shooting here.
Fucking here! Oh god, there's another one! I love having a laser sight.
Well,
I don't love. Yeah, I've only got 13 bullets, so I'm off to find ammo. I hear a flesh hound.
Are you sure you want that ammo?
I think he's above me, so I should.
Well, I see him. I'm gonna grab this crate and I am out of here.
Coming? Ready to take on the world. Oh, that's a hot.
He's a big beastie. There's like no ammo crates ever, is there?
Flesh pound incoming from the right hand side.
Oh, just find I see him.
Oh, he is a big coming, did you?
There's something beating on this door.
Oh, the siren.
Siren's down. Flesh pound is down. There's a bile of bloat around here somewhere.
What's this doing?
Yay, I killed things because they opened the door. It was a booby trap door, it blew up in their face.
Oh man, we've almost got this.
Friends.
I am out of grenades.
Oh, no.
It's for a noble cause. Why can I not kill anything? This thing just fell over and died.
Berserker!
Perfect!
I thought that trash bag was an enemy.
Yeah.
Turns out an enemy kicked it.
If it was a haunted trash bag.
Did she gave me grenades?
No!
Yay!
Bugged yet again.
Never!
Really is worse than real.
You are, you are. Why are you so much faster than me?
But you don't get enough exercise.
Still. Oh wow, it legitimately cost me everything to buy it, like exactly everything.
Hmm.
What are the odds of that?
Just on the cost.
Exactly. I wouldn't have had enough if Digi didn't give me one of these plates.
Oh.
I didn't give you a grenade, you mugged me.
Nah, absolutely. It's the same. Well, let's reload the gun.
Ammo?
Ample.
I would like ammo because Oh! eBay!
That didn't sound friendly.
Fresh pound out here.
No, not me.
Yes, go for Matt.
No.
Oh, come on, right between his legs.
Sucking up, bitch!
Sounds like a strike coming out of the tunnel.
No,
oh, it's a flesh pound.
Another flesh tune.
Sharpshooter level 2. Yeah. Oh, straight. I got another grenade from Digi somehow. Pistol! Melee!
How the fuck did we just get through that?
We all died.
Yeah, this is all an illusion.
I spy ammo!
Where?
Yeah!
Oh.
In my pocket.
There.
Enjoy yourself. I like how she's all French about the whole ordeal, and I'm like, yeah, bonjour, mate! From Essex, and I fucking hell.
There's ammo over there if anyone needs it.
Nope. All yours. Just filled up.
Yeah, me too.
Yeah, I'm full.
Something here, though. What's that?
Let's keep it in mind. Yoinks.
Last chance. I have to power down the pod.
Power down the pod.
Oh wow, look at this little area.
Good as new. No. No, I will not. I will die.
I refuse. Oh wow, wave 8. In the last game, it got to wave 8, and I was like, I can hold this piss in, and then it got to wave 9, and I was like, no, I really got to go to the bathroom. So I imagine it's going to be the same again here, because I've drunk far too much tea tonight.
Oh,
you
only
got
half a pit.
Oh, did you? I haven't got my grenade of the day.
Grenade rations.
Sounds like you lot just spawned with a flesh wound. Good luck with that.
Why is this guy's head so tough? Oh, he's walking in front of a bollard. That'll be why then.
You're shooting stone.
Yeah, basically. Or metal, whatever it is. Mate, if I'm in third place on my warm-up, then yeah, I'll fucking take it, sweet. Sorry, mate.
That doesn't sound friendly.
Nope.
I was like, why is my character screaming scrape? And then it hit me.
What, the scrape?
Oh god, there's a flesh pound here, and he's angry.
Good luck with that.
Where is he? Here?
I'm bringing him to you guys, don't you worry. Just
of course
enough.
You are.
I just malayed a motherfucker in the head and his head went pop.
Yeah, they sometimes do that. Which
I like it a lot.
Glorious.
Was it like the Ouija?
He just went splat, man. He didn't have a hold.
Help!
Oh, I don't think I can melee him.
Try harder. I'm hitting him with the butt of my gun. I just pissed him off. Why are they so powerful?
Dead.
Whoever threw that ice grenade, you're a champ and always
that
will.
That would be me, I think.
Nice work.
Come on, just reloading as we're in the middle of war. That was great coming in.
Try them.
Hey, make tornadoes. Oh, let's get to the trader. Very far away.
Far. I'm following you, Matt. If you do
with
must,
sword
blade. Then... Let's get you restocked. Whoa, what are these?
Sword blades.
Someone has a saw blade launcher.
I want a saw blade launcher. Oh, it's this dude.
That's the berserker, probably.
Wait, what? Oh.
Berserker!
Ops burgers! Almost at the trader. And I made it. Oh dear, oh dear.
This is like compared to everything else on this level, this is the most low res fire truck I think I've ever seen.
Finding fire. Low. Yeah, I'm done. You know what? Let's sell.
Free grenades.
Did you find the thingy? There was a shotgun between the counter and this one.
Oh! It was a varmint rifle. I already sold it.
I didn't get to buy anything.
It respawned and it was a shotgun. This one.
I didn't get the shotgun.
Do you want it?
Look at the blood on this level! Just look at it, it's a mess!
There's a bit of blood.
Matt, there is a shotgun here. Ah, it's Pitchy. Yeah, that one. Oh, hello.
Howdy, doodly doo.
I think we should rejoin the others.
Indeed. Onto the ramp.
Well, where were the people at last time?
Hello.
A solid start, but many Zeds remain.
I am running. I'm running here. I am testing my navigation. I don't know, where did you went?
Over the ramp.
Okay, yeah, when I got to that part, they had already pretty much overrun it, so I'm following the long way. Also, I'm picking a shit ton of ammo up on the cruises.
Oh, hello.
Yeah, hello. I brought friends.
Oh shit, yes you did. Okay, let's move back to where the others are.
They're in this kitchen right here.
Oh god, there's a flesh pound with you as well.
Yep. We met. Like, not technically, but... Let's bring them into this lovely square.
You're right, Matt, we've got some friends.
Okay, that's fine. There's some coming this way too, so...
I'm bringing a flesh pound.
Nice.
Merry Christmas.
Is it a Christmas flesh pound?
Yes.
Everything just went white, and then everything died.
Invisibility everywhere.
Someone's got a flesh pound and a scrape hitting them.
Leave me.
Eugene, do you want to stop doing that?
I can't get eyes on, just loads of shit's blocking me. Whoa! You're a big motherfucker.
Oh, yes he is. Oh, fuck a duck.
Maybe later.
Two scrapes. Fiji has a scrape there. Careful, he's not friendly.
We've almost got him, come on. Nice.
Ah! I am not at my most accurate. Oh! Some severed heads on the pavement.
Car's got another strike coming after him. Oh, and I'm empty. Excellent.
All I have is a pistol.
All I have is a knife.
Oh, no, another scrape.
There is a shotgun here, a Winchester.
It's alright, I just stuck him with my knife. Oh, beautiful. Also, thank you, whoever keeps healing me. Frenchies, I think it's the French dude, yeah.
Is that Louis guy or whatever?
Louis Armstrong.
What a champ.
Lurzinski.
Louis, didn't he write Pirates or whatever it is?
Presents?
No, the other one. Aha!
No grenades for you, sir.
Alright, okay. So, haha! I win!
Oh, we're doing this upstairs now, huh?
Glad you made it back.
Yes, yes you
don't
are.
Bleed on anything. Final choices, people.
I'm wiping the blood off my knife.
I like the shotgun. I'm gonna keep it.
Did you?
What?
Did you not hear your character? I bet one of you wet your pants before this is all over.
Every time the character says something, it's different for everyone.
Oh, is it?
Oh,
that's
Yeah. For me, it's an 8 out of 10. That's a solid score for anyone.
Oh, oh no!
That's upset. Spit! Back down the stairs, bitch.
No. Oh, invisible bitch is in the house.
I just took her head off with the butt of my gun.
Thank you! Oh, I can't shoot through the floor, that's an issue.
That's not believable at all. Physics.
Well, it is like a...
Firing convention.
He's just running around with what appears to be a chainsaw of sorts. Flesh pound, scrape, and a partridge in a pear tree. Another flesh pound coming up to you, Digi, look out!
Fall over!
Yep.
Slug it, you tripping bitch! You shoot the fucking gun already, you prick!
Oh, flesh pine well done.
Jesus Christ, how fucking long did it take to reload?
There was a siren just stood in the doorway, not even looking at me. Just stood in
here,
blocking it.
Across and meet up with the others.
I think I have a flesh pound following me.
I know I have one following me.
Shit, my armor.
Take a minute to heal yourself from that, man.
Right, Louis Forskin got me.
There's our exit, let's do this!
Oh, there's a
There's a gun here. Flamethrower, thanks for moving.
Oh no, I'm good, man. I got a skull.
Skull in the guard. Final wave.
Did you just see that? The guy was on the floor and it looked like he was dead, and then he just got straight back up again and started running at us.
Now they say, I get knocked down, but I get up again.
I'd really rather they didn't.
You're never going to keep them down. Oh,
right,
let's find a
final wave.
Ready to take on the world.
Chaos RPG. We're
kicking ass. I think that's probably a wise decision. And then what can I get for my secondary gun?
I have a little bit of extra money, so I will give it to you.
Oh, thank you. Oh, my issue is I can't carry anything, I don't think. Oh, okay.
Mine too.
Thank you.
Oh, my grenade launcher is like
14 seconds, come on, get something, Dave. Double barrel boomstick, that sounds good. Just to deal with the little enemies.
Oh yeah, I should have thought about that. All I've got is a rocket launcher and a grenade launcher. Oh, he's
right outside.
I like the mech. They're cool.
It's like Doom.
You might want to run now. You might want to run, Patriarch Maggot. Ooh, now I might want to run.
We're all just wailing on him with RPGs.
No problem with that. Get after him, I wouldn't stop him before he even heals.
So everyone's just running out the door, that's excellent.
Everyone's got a fucking rocket launcher.
Okay, 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 okay. Where is he gone? Is he upstairs?
No, yeah.
I think he just
hit the maggots. Shove off! Oh shit, I'm being swarmed by fucking maggots.
Why me? You killed me last time though, fuck off.
No. Piss off.
Piss off, you bloody great wanker!
This is not possible. I am perfection. What do you think you're doing? No more of
that. Death orgy.
Oh, come on.
Yes!
Woohoo!
Gee, guys, nice work.
He didn't even get to heal the third time. Or second time, even.
I swear, we fucked him up. What? A good thing, that means I'm not good at making
ammo.
Yeah.
Total damage dealt 46,000.
Oh, I'm like an XP away from becoming Commando level 5. Like a singular experience.
Oh, that sucks.